Alrighty guys, what is going on? Back with another video here. Universe mode. So the last video, Scar Hall beat us for the first time in this rivalry. And also, not satisfied just with the win, Scar Hall continued with the vicious attack on Manoj the Flyer after their match. So he attacked me after the match, so it's not over. So one more pay-per-view to go, and I'm gonna finish the rivalry that we started. So let me check the rankings first. Where am I at? Scott Steiner is number 3. How? I didn't even see him once. I only saw him in Superstars. How the hell did he's on number 3? Scott Steiner, yeah. So where's Scott Hall, the guy I'm fighting? Oh, I'm number 31. Okay. Scott Hall is 34. He's beneath me. Oh yeah, I kicked it so much he went down. Sorry, but I still had the cold. And where am I at? Scott Hall's 11. Yeah. Where am I at? I'm 32. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Okay, so we don't have a tag team, so who cares? I might get a tag team partner. I was trying to recruit CM Punk's. The game said, nah, you good. Let's go to this week. I'm facing him again. Okay. And Eddie Guerrero and Castagnoli is gonna Extreme Rules match. Tag team. It was. Well, the rivalry is still going on again. Let's simulate all these matches. Oh, Eddie Guerrero won. Yeah, I forgot to tell you, he's the new NXT champion. You already saw that. Forgot to tell. Oh man, with this cult. And a bourbon. And the Shield beat the primetime players. So let's go to our match. Okay, no entrances. Let's go to the match. Oh, he's attacking me before the match is even starting. Yo, why are you floating? Okay. Yo, there's no ref. Oh, there it is. So, who cares? I'm gonna take this shit. Oh no, that's a sledgehammer. Fuck. What? God damn it. Okay, fuck. I did do on purpose. Beat the shit out of him. Oh look, 4 weeks away for King of the Ring. Okay. Manoj the Flyer was saved from serious harm thanks to ally Dolph Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler wasn't up. Oh yeah, it's a 4-year-old game. Forgot about it. It has some glitches. Dolph Ziggler didn't even came for a second. What the hell? So let's go to Superstars. So I'm not even in this card. Oh, look, Scott Hall. Oh, man, I'm going to interfere. Scott Hall is in the car, man. I gotta interfere. Okay, Darren Young. Going up against Darren Young. Okay. Yes. Oh, it's Monster Flyer. Oh, Poison Runner. Spin. Get the fuck out. No, I need my Canadian let him, motherfucker. Oh, Canadian Destroyer. Okay. Ref, get up, ref. Come on, pin. One, two. Yay. Okay, that was elevating the story. Okay, nothing else much to do. So let's go to the other week. Oh, what the hell? Oh, what is this? Scott Hall versus Dolph Ziggler. I think I'm gonna interfere. That's the call, I think. Let's make it quick. I think I will appear. And why are Dolph is involving? Dolph didn't even come a second to help me. Yo, what? It's six. I mean, X-Pac. So, I'm not in this match. Oh, well, let's play against Scott Hall. Oh, he's got a signature. Playing up again, playing as Scott Hall for the first time. Oh, gut wrench. Oh, what's this? Fall away, slam. Okay, let's do it. The razor's edge. Razor's edge. Oh, razor's edge. So this is a submission match. Oh fuck, he reversed it. Fucking Dolph Ziggler. You know what? Fuck you, Dolph. Motherfucker, I fucking knew it. Come on. Oh shit. Rav, what the fuck? Fuck you. Yes! Fuck you, Dolph. Fuck you! Man, every time DQ finishes, after DQ finishes. So I didn't interfere. Not even in this card, so let's go. Oh, sorry about that. Let's go to Superstars. Do we have a match on there? No, not on there either. Let's go the other week. What's this dude? Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins. Okay. Oh, we going up against Six, also known as X-Pac. Okay. Let's go. Let's do this match. An NWO member. Shit, I'm running. Yes. Oh, we got a signature. Oh, go up. Ah, fuck, every fucking time. Who cares? Let's do the burning hammer. Oh, fuck, it was the burning hammer. Yes! Burning hammer! Canadian Destroyer! Oh, dope. That's a dope ass move. It's over. Oh, he kicked out. God dang it. Oh, he's already yellow. Phoenix Splash. Whisper in the wind. Oh, poof, finger poke a doom. Okay. Ah, fuck, he's some more Joey. Six. Oh, elbow. Fuck, he missed it. No, no, we're not gonna pin him like that. Elbow connected. Again. Yeah, I fucking love this. Oh, shit, missed it. Yes, again with the elbow. Crossroads! Fuck! Oh. Yo, what's this? Was he going for the stunner? Stunner! Oh, what's this? Oh, Dead Valley Driver! oh, these are dope ass moves. What's this? Ah, he reversed it. Oh, what's this? Oh, Dead Valley Driver. Oh, he reversed it again. And I'm busted wide open. Or am I? Oh, he's busted wide open. High five. Oh, fuck. I missed. Fuck. Clutch gate. No break. Oh! Pop pop power bomb. Oh, perfect. Yes! Red arrow! It's over. Yes! We beat him with the red arrow. Fuck. Finally, we use the red arrow to win a match. Oh, look at Scott Hall. He's gonna do that again. Okay, okay. So let's go to Superstars. We have a match on there. But Scott Hall has. Oh, do we have a match? Yes. Okay. So before that, we gotta interfere. Let's simulate all these matches. Except for mine. And let's interfere. Okay, let's do this again. Let's help Kofi do one match. Yes. Spear. Kofi, no. No, what the fuck? Oh, yes. Come on, Kofi. Canadian Destroyer. No, you're ruining the moment. What the hell? Get up, get up. You're not that hurt. Kofi, get the fuck out of here. Again, Canadian Destroyer. Go pin him, Kofi. It's over. He's busted wide open. Two Canadian Destroyer. One, two, three. Yes! Let's go to our match. Mano Chito Flyer versus going up against Darren Young, the guy we helped to win the match against Scott Hall the other week. Okay. Oh, we missed it. Oh shit. No, the lights. Dang it, he rushed it. Yeah, the animation tells it. Dang it, come on. Elbow. Suck it. Oh! Oh, German suplex. No, don't go down. Oh shit, we busted it. How the hell? Oh fuck, I missed it again. Oh, leapfrog, bulldog. Oh. Oh, god dang it. Get out of me. Oh, what's this? Oh, pop setting power bomb. God damn. Phoenix, fuck, he moved out of the way. Someone jowed me. Yes, oh shit, it was the elbow. No, we're not gonna beat him like that. Fuck. Yo, what's this? Oh, he's gonna. Yes, we got up. Shit. Oh, come on, why can't my reverse button is not working? My goddamn, I didn't mean to use my resiliency. Oh shit, what the fuck? It's over, come on. Bernie Hammer. Let's pin him. We don't need to use our finisher. Yes, we beat him with the Bernie Hammer.